Good boy.
At a farm in Pegram.
Oh, your tail is a little dirty there, buddy.
Hilda Keller gets Moose ready to meet AC.
Good boy.
The two on a first name basis.
I'm in charge, remember? I'm in charge.
Both needing a connection. They couldn't find anywhere else.
Come on. I'm like, man, if this is what living is, so yeah, I didn't want no part of that.
That was the lowest point for AC Lopez, a combat veteran who eventually had to retire because of complications from a training accident.
Getting blown up six times didn't help.
Suffers from PTSD and all the demons that come with it.
Before, I was pretty numb and I was ready to give up.
A few decades earlier, Joe Cottingham found himself feeling a little like Lopez.
All you really knew was you weren't quite the same as when you went over there.
Coming home from Vietnam, there was no parade, no welcome home celebration, and certainly no help for his PTSD.
And that's why we wanted to get this going.
Before retiring, he and his wife started saving money for what would eventually become Heroes and Horses Healing, an equine therapy program that pairs rescue horses like Moose with veterans like Lopez.
There are wounds that you can't see that need to be dealt with.
Now try it this time with let this hand go and see if you can make the connection and walk with him.
We want to provide a community with other people and the horses that allow for a place for them to bring what's going on for them. This really doesn't work in the rest of the world. You know, they need to unpack that here.
Reins in hand, each session starts with the veteran leading the horse through the obstacles. The end goal is to have the horse follow the veteran on his own volition. That means the horse is at liberty. And clinical director Dee Dee Beasley says that's when transformation can happen.
When you do that, you tap into the neurobiology of folks, and they get to rewire a little bit.
He's letting them leave me.
With the rewiring came a new way of living for Lopez.
That's what I think I got out of it. I was able to express myself and know that what I was feeling was okay, and that I wasn't alone in these feelings. That's what I really like about this therapy, that I was able to feel again.
All thanks to a veteran who knew just how he felt.
It seems like only veterans understand what we're going through, because we experience the same type of thing.
Morgan Hightower.
The therapy for me is just unbelievable.
News 2.